Assalamualaikum boys and girls, how are you? Good. आपने कल drafting और वो brainstorming की थी ना? Now today I want you to give me the sequences of your sentences. Can you do that, please? Okay, one at a time, please. Put your hands up. Yes. Good. Very good. It was a boring and dull day. Okay, you want to give the boy a name? Ahmed? Okay. It was a boring and dull day and Ahmed was bored. Why? Listen, हम ये करते हैं. आपने एक लाइन दी है ना, अब इसी से जोड़ के कोई और बताएगा. So wait. Good. Put your hands up. Good. Next. Ali. अभी तो उसका नाम अहमद था. चलो, it doesn't matter. Whatever the name is. Okay, carry on. What happened? क्यों bored? He was bored. उन्होंने कहा था he was bored. Why? Ahmed was bored because it was so hot. He wanted to go out to play on his bike. Next, he couldn't go out because the sun was shining very bright. Very good sentence. Next, his mummy said, stay inside. It's too hot and nobody goes out in this heat, which is good because what happens? Prickly heat. Prickly heat. What did I say it was? Very good. Garmi dane. Very good. Because he had prickly heat. Yes. Then? So he called his friends. Okay. And what did his friends say? None of them could come. क्यों नहीं आ सकते थे दोस्त? कोई बिजी था, कोई अम्मा अब्बू के साथ घर में काम करवा रहा था. Oh dear. So he was very, very bored. तो फिर उसने क्या सोचा, क्या करूँ? मामा से कहा, क्या? मामा, मामा, please what? Please can you make me some French fries? कोई काम नहीं है. तो रीडिंग क्यों नहीं की उसने? आपकी तरह नहीं था ना. एग्जैक्टली, आप लोगों की तरह नहीं था वो, वरना वो रीडिंग कर लेते, वो अपनी अपनी स्किल डेवलप कर लेते. यही तो है. ओह वेल, मिस शरीन के स्टूडेंट्स की तरह कोई नहीं होता. मिस शरीन्स गॉट द बेस्ट स्टूडेंट्स. यस, गिव योरसेल्फ्स अ हाई फाइव. वू, गुड. ओके, सो और क्या हुआ बताएं? तो अपने भाई के साथ, लिसन, यस, गुड, अपने भाई के साथ लूडो खेलना था. तो लूडो क्यों नहीं खेला? बोर हो गया था उसमें. ओह डियर, सो व्हाट हैपेंड देन? ही वॉच्ड टेलीविजन. व्हाट डिड ही सी ऑन टीवी? नो गुड प्रोग्राम्स वर कमिंग. So he was bored with the TV. He was bored with the weather. He was bored with games. He was bored with the television programs. So what did happened later? Tell me. Yes. Suddenly there was a yes, carry on, carry on. Very good. Suddenly, bolo. Yes, suddenly there was a clap of thunder and lightning. And what happened? Pitter patter, raindrops. Well done. Dhoop all of a sudden chupke. What happened? The sky became grey and dark. the clouds floated, and they were grey clouds, full, heavy with rain. How did that feel? Yes, everyone was very excited. Yes, very well done. Even the birds fluttered and spread their wings and took the water from heaven above. Allah Ta'ala ke parindon ne bhi pankh apne khol ke wet kiye apne wings. Very good. I think you see the birds when they're wet. Yes. What else? Good. Everything was like the new day. Kyunki hum jab koi imagine. Yes. Very good. Abhi main kehne wali thi ye. Very good. Good girl. Jaise ye keh rahi hai, agar hum muh haath dhote hain sabun se kitne saaf ho jate hain. To waise Allah Taala, when he gives rain, everything, when the rain falls on everything, it becomes clean and bright. Good. What else? Yes, the beautiful smell of earth. Very good. Pakka aapko barish ka maza aata hai, lagta hai. Yes. What else? Really? So instead of French fries, you're keeping your mummy very busy. Pehle French fries tali aur ab pakode talwa lo. Oh dear. Okay. Very good. Yes, that's true. When it rains, people like to eat fritters. Pakodon ko kya kehte hain? Fritters. Try. Fritters, pakore. Ab agar barish ho, aap mama se keh sakte hain, please fry fritters. Very good. Good. So, us bachche ne phir baad mein kya kiya Ahmed ne? Allah Ta'ala ki. Very good. He started to be thankful for all Allah's rahmat and blessings. Good. So now, we have brainstormed yesterday and we drafted. Today, you sequenced it. And you've given me very good sequencing. Ek ke baad ek, very good way of writing it. Aap ne ab isko ya to type it or write it very neatly. Remember, please write neatly, write clearly. Placement of your letters, grass, sky, root, punctuation, and with that, if you want, you may draw a picture, okay? And then send it to your teacher, all right? Thank you, and may I say, I will see you in chapter 3. Allah Hafiz, boys and girls.